Zari from the Austrian, neatly done. At the tournament at the moment, everybody's having a go at Koichi. Zari up, the Austrian, looking nice and comfortable. There goes his favourite, Tominagi. Paischer is a little bit Jekyll and Hyde. He can look so good sometimes, and others he can look a little bit ugly. But one thing that he always is, when you're talking to him, he's such a nice guy. That genuinely is one of the nice guys in judo. Always friendly, always warm, laughing and joking. And when he throws in that satemiwaza, when it's ineffective, it does look a little bit ugly. And there he goes again. This time, a Yuko. So he'll have to do it again. Reinvall won't be too pleased about that. Paischer probably won't mind too much. And the crowd will be absolutely delighted because they want to see their man throw again. There's another attempt at sumigeki, but that doesn't come off. Is that Wazari?